And if the clear out he wants happens, with as many as 5 players leaving White Hart Lane, that could bring in another £100 million to spend. The Spurs manager has told Levy that to take the club to the next level, challenging for the Champions League and Premier League, they have to sign elite players, not up-and-coming youngsters or stars other clubs have let go. The Argentine has made veiled threats this past few weeks that he could move on if his demands are not met after a third successive top four finish was confirmed on Sunday. And in meetings with Levy this week, Pochettino will make it clear he wants promises of significant spending if he is to sign the new £8.5 million deal Spurs are offering him, despite the cost the club will incur moving into their new £850 million stadium. Crystal Palace's Wilfried Zaha, at £50 million, is one player Pochettino covets, as are Fulham's Ryan Sessegnon and Manchester United's Anthony Martial, Celtic star Kieran Tierney and Swansea defender Alfie Mawson. The Argentine at the very least wants 2 new wing-backs, a centre-back and another top-level striker to back up Harry Kane. Shipped out to make room for the new arrivals are likely to be Danny Rose, a target for United, Moussa Sissoko, Serge Aurier and Moussa Dembele, and even Brazilian Lucas Moura, who only arrived at the club in January in a £25 million deal, but could already be moved on. Defender Toby Alderweireld is another likely to leave because he wants more money, but if possible Pochettino would like the club to persuade the £40 million valued Belgian to stay. Equally crucial to Pochettino's plans are persuading the club's other key players to commit to Spurs. Express Sport revealed last week that key playmaker Christian Eriksen is a target for Paris Saint-Germain, so the Argentine wants he, Kane, Dilali and Hugo Lloris tied down to new deals as soon as possible. And yesterday defender Kyle Walker-Peters signed a new contract with Spurs, committed himself to the club until 2021. The 21-year-old made 9 appearances for Mauricio Pochettino's men this season, scoring his first goal for the club in the 6-1 FA Cup win over Rochdale in February.